Hello. Welcome to our solar system planet quiz. I'm Planet Uranus. You might know me as the funniest and most cheerful planet in the solar system.
We definitely don't.
Anyway, if you think you know a lot about space, see if you can get these questions correct.
He really thinks he's the funniest, doesn't he? Amazing, isn't it?
Question number one. Hey, Neptune.
Hey.
Neptune is the windiest planet in the solar system. But what is the fastest wind speed recorded on planet Neptune? A. About 400 miles per hour. B. About 800 miles per hour. Or C. About 1200 miles per hour. Why do you burp so much?
Windy. Yes, C is the correct answer. The fastest winds in the solar system have been measured on me, with speeds of nearly 1200 miles per hour. Near my equator, the average wind speed is around 700 miles per hour, which is faster than the speed of sound on Earth. Scientists don't exactly know what is driving the winds, but just imagine trying to fly a kite on me!
Whoa!
Oh, I feel a big bit of wind come in.
Don't do it! Don't do it! Whoa! Question number two. Hey, Venus.
Hey, pal.
If Jupiter is the biggest planet in the solar system, what number planet is Venus in size?
The biggest!
No, I just said Jupiter was the biggest. Is Venus the...
Come on, Earth. Hold on.
A, third biggest.
1 second. These are really heavy, Venus. Wait.
B, sixth biggest.
Wait there. Yep. Wait, why am I moving these? Why can't you do it? Because you are so strong.
Or C, seventh biggest.
Yes, the answer is the sixth biggest. Are we sure that's right? Yes. The planets in order of largest to smallest are Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Earth, Venus, Mars, and Mercury. But if the planets was in order how fabulous they are, it would be Venus. Venus!
Question number three. How many moons do I, Planet Uranus, have? A.
Well, slow down.
27. B.
Stop that.
33. Or C.
Hold on.
40. Yes. We now know that I have at least 27 moons.
That's cool, Uranus. What are the names of some of them? Are they named something like Dragon?
No.
Or Firestorm?
No.
Or Pressure?
No. They are named after characters from William Shakespeare and Alexander Pope.
Of course they are.
Some names of my moons are Margaret, Belinda, Ariel, and Puck. Anyway, how many moons do you two have?
Gotta go!
Hello, Saturn.
Hey, Uranus dude. I've come to help you with the next solar system question.
Question number four. What shape can you clearly see at Saturn's north pole?
Aliyup.
A. A square. B. A triangle.
Alright.
Or C. A hexagon.
And the answer is... C. A hexagon. Look at this picture of my North Pole. Can you see the hexagon? It's so cool, isn't it? It's a jet stream that traps an entire polar weather system.
What is this jet stream called?
Well, this six-sided cloud formation is called... Well... the hexagon.
What is it with these boring names, guys? By the way, Saturn, I've got a brilliant joke for you.
Sure?
What do you call a sheep with no legs?
I don't know, Earth Dude.
A cloud. A cloud. You see, the sheep looks like a cloud? See?
Uranus!